Baku never fails to disappoint fans of Formula 2, so hold on tight. The cars are set on the grid and any moment will be starting today's race. Welcome to Azerbaijan. This is not your usual racing circuit. It provides one of the most complete tests for the field. Sector 1 sports a set of 90-degree corners around the block, if you like. Sector 2 gets even tighter with the old city walls. Sector 3, just turn 16 to negotiate, and then 2.2 kilometers, flat to the floor, full throttle, in sixth gear, all the way to the end. Let's take a look at the grid positions for today's race. Jayan Deruvala lines up on pole position, and it's Daniel Tictum in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Armstrong, Nissany, Felipe Dragovic, and Lingard, Piastri, Joe, Schwartzman, Guillaume Samaya, Porcher, Boschon, David Beckman, and for sure, Fittipaldi, Zendeli, Deledda, and Liam Lawson, Sato, Aitken, Phipps, and Ben Fiscal starts from the back of the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track. Joining me today is a man who is no stranger to going fast, Davide Valsecchi of GP2 2012 fame. Great to have you here today, Davide. Are you enjoying yourself here in the beautiful city of Baku?
Absolutely, Alex. Baku is fantastic. It's so this track. Ever check the architecture, the narrow street. Easy to see why it's one of the most exciting circuits on the calendar. But Alex, street circuits can be unforgiving. I wouldn't be surprised if you see a safety car or two out during today's race.
We'll be right back.
last lap of the race. Great win then for the Dams team today. And I have to wonder, Davide Valsecchi, just what set them apart from the competition here?
It was down to one thing, consistent pace over everyone else out there on the track. We could spend a great deal of time talking about race and tire strategy, what else occurred on the track, but at the end of the day, the difference here was down to simply being faster on track than everyone else. Amazing skill on show.
Dams, another team with a huge amount of history based right in the heart of motorsport near Le Mans in France, have once again shown their formidable abilities out on the track with yet another win today. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
Let's give it to Roy Nissany. That was a quality drive from start to finish. He can be proud of that one.
After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.